Hundreds of faithfuls thronged Old Kampala grounds to participate in the Good Friday Holy Service conducted by the Uganda Joint Christian Council. The service was the peak of the ecumenical public ways of the cross, where Christians trekked from different parts of the city in memory of Jesus' agony.
I think Our Lady.
The Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, was the main preacher. In his sermon, Dr. Kazimba condemned acts of greed and selfishness among government officials.
Only the Lord who protects us. It's only God. The message is, we shouldn't be lured by money. We need money. But when we over need it, it will really fall into temptation. May the Lord help us. That's why we have greed protections.
Kazimba implored all public officials implicated in the iron sheets scandal to return the stolen iron sheets and ask for forgiveness from Ugandans.
If I have taken anything which is not yours, bring it back and put on something on top of it. Don't just bring what you stole. Add something on top of it. Like Zacchaeus. He said, I'm bringing 4 times.
Those
who have stolen, including the Mabati, we should bring a little more so that God is glorified.
The Archbishop also preached love, forgiveness, and charity.
Who makes the impossible possible? It is Good Friday. Because God loved the world so much. And he sent his only begotten Son. So that whoever believes in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. It is great love. Excessive love.
Members of different religious sects subscribing to the Uganda Joint Christian Council condemned poor service delivery, degradation of the environment, land grabbing, increased sexual immorality, embezzlement of public funds, among others.
Increase funding in the education sector, solve the challenge of the salaries and shortage of teachers and institutional materials. We urge foundation bodies to join hands with the school management committees and parent teachers associations to continually engage parents on the importance of prioritizing the education of their children.
Greatly concerned with matters of peace and consensus building, conflict transformation, mediation and negotiation, democracy and good governance.
On behalf of the government, the Minister for Gender, Labour and Social Development, Betty Among, called upon Ugandan leaders to turn away from evil dealings. She says just like God, even the NRM government will not tolerate any evil doing among public officials.
For Christians out there, for leaders out there, the Bible today, Jesus' lesson is saying, if you come out and ask for forgiveness and repent, the path to righteousness is still open.
People who attended the service shared their takeaway messages.
I am satisfied, but there is some information they are lacking. Why is the president failing to sign on the anti-homosexuality bill? He says he wants to harmonize. Has he been harmonizing on all bills before he signs? The answer is no. Let him come out boldly and tell the public whether he fears signing because of some other factors. But he cannot say that we shall first harmonize on what?
Report compiled by Rachel Nachwala and Juliet Namoya for the news.